every football game you've ever seen, especially high school or even college, and the quarterback's underneath and he goes, "Set, hut. If I can get back under 2 seconds and have the ball out of my hand, gone under 2 seconds, would that be cool? Would that be amazing?" It's so important that you get third hand position. Who here remembers? I've already gone over this once. What's third hand position? Okay, right. My third hand position, guys.